thing is this.
Sorry, I didn't mean to go. The guy is not around. Take care.
Yes, but you don't understand. Let me. There is something I want to try to tell you.
Simple thing. I gave you since February to accomplish. And this is October. You have not done anything. The best thing you do right now is to stay back. I'll get back to those guys and get the complete details for you. Please, I don't want to see you here again. I'm putting my job at risk. So please, you stay back and I'm going to get back to you. I have lectures right now. So please, okay.
You guys did a wonderful job today.
Thank you, sir.
But to be honest with you, I'm not happy with everybody. We said rehearsal time is 3:30. And you see everybody messing up. It's high time you take rehearsal serious. And I mean it. Ben.
Yes.
What's wrong with you these days? What's the problem with you? The other day we went for a competition in Abuja, you almost messed up. And the same thing you are still doing in Riaza. Just simple step. Take a step at once. And Anita.
Sir.
What you did today is okay.
Thank you, sir.
Next time you need to add more steps. The other step that I asked you to do, learn how to do it very well. If you are turning, turn at once. Don't feel as if your body is not moving or anything. You have to do this thing with passion. Add passion to it. And you play too much. What is your problem? The last time, I don't even know. Just for you to come to the Azar Grand by 3:30. Or you could tell me that you forgot, you slept off. God will allow you to repeat what you repeat in Abuja and repeat in this one that we are doing.
Thank God, finally, the lecture was going
on. Just felt as if it wasn't going to end.
It was so important.
I don't know why they should give such a man 2 hours. I don't even know what he's been talking about.
I forgot to tell you something. I met someone yesterday.
Always meeting someone.
The guy was just all over me. Is that how they behave in this school? Like you met someone for the first time and you just all over the lady. Man, that guy was so annoying. I wanted slapping him yesterday. His English to his way of approach was just wrong. Why are you laughing? What's funny here? You don't have anything to say.
What do you want me to say?
You're just so annoying. Please.
This presentation we are going to is very important to the organization. So you need to take it very serious. Our chairman will be here. and we see what we have done so far. Please, it's very important. Many people are coming there. You could imagine you performing in front of the band Don Jazzy, and you are doing in here. You have to take things very serious, please. This is not a child play.
Hello.
Welcome, sir.
Welcome, sir.
Yeah, Sam. How are you doing?
Welcome, sir.
Hope everybody is good.
Ah, they are good.
You are doing well.
Ah, okay, sir.
Ben.
Yes, sir.
How are you doing? Anita.
Sir.
What of Jennifer?
I think she's on her way, sir.
Sam.
Yes. She called me. She's coming.
Sir, you know, we cannot afford to lose this presentation.
I understand, sir.
And we cannot be giving people what they already know.
Sir,
we have to bring in new things.
Sir, we are doing our best.
With this kind of number?
No, we are doing our best.
Where's Jennifer?
She'll be around very soon. Any moment from now, she'll be around, I promise.
So you guys did rehearsals without Jennifer?
She's on her way, sir.
Sam.
Sam.
Okay. Like you all know, this presentation we are doing is for the growth of this organization and for to build the name of this organization.
Yes, sir.
You understand? Yes. Please, I don't want mistakes. Ben, yes. I hope your steps are good.
Yes, sir.
Anita.
Sir.
You?
Yes, sir.
How are you doing? I hope your steps are good now.
Yes, sir.
Please. And please, you make sure they got every step right.
I will do that, sir.
And you know we cannot afford to lose this opportunity.
I really understand.
This is our chance.
I understand, sir.
You understand? So we have to grab our chance, okay? Please, after this meeting, you meet me in my office.
I will do that, sir.
Okay?
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
You see? This is what I'm saying. You know where
I met my brother 3 weeks back in this school. Only God knows what he's doing here. He never applied in this school. What is he doing here?
You know, sometimes you could be so funny. Your brother, your brother didn't apply here. He doesn't have the right. Who said so? Even the school management can't stop him from coming into this school.
He just started recently.
So? You just got admission recently. Can't you see the connection? He came to see his sister. And if he's not here to see his sister, maybe he's found some chick that he likes in the school and he just came to see her.
I just pray he's not here for me. I just pray he's not here.
What there if he's here for you?
It's very wrong.
Very wrong.
Like,
how?
He's going to spoil the whole thing, the whole plans that I have.
And
the future and the... Oh God, why?
You know, it seems there's something you're not actually letting out.
Babe.
Hmm.
Let's just forget about it. Let's just something else. For real. Okay.